Welcome to the latest Trader's Van in Pixel Gun 3D. It is here for 4 more days. We have the Hand Gatling. It is level 65, efficiency 423, primary, mythical, automatic, minigun, fire rate 99, capacity 80, and mobility 50. We have the backup, the Lamp Revolver, level 65, efficiency 423, backup, mythical, single shots, chain damage, fire rate 83, capacity 8, and mobility 65. We also have the laser carbine, level 65, efficiency 423, sniper, mythical, single shots, wall break, 4x zoom, fire rate 85, capacity 10, and mobility 50. Each one of these weapons will cost you 425 gems each. That's quite pricey. But if you do buy them all, you will be given the Gunslinger skin. If you do buy them all and get the full set effect, it is picking up ammo fully restores ammunition. Well, I knew the day would come that I would have to craft this. I've never used it. In fact, it's been a very long time since this weapon has returned. So let's get it crafted. After all this time, I finally crafted it. And let's get the others as well. As I'm scrolling, this weapon set was introduced quite a while ago. It's really far down. It is even further. It's here. So that's like, honestly, it's quite an old set in this game. But honestly, you never really see it come back. And I've never used a Hand Gatling. Now, personally, I'm not a fan of the minigun effect. I feel like it's a negative effect rather than a positive effect. I also want to say sorry that I'm late with today's video, okay? I took the weekend off, but we're checking it out regardless. Something else I also want to mention is that the van was here for 4 days. The Pixel Pass, the current season, ends in 4 days. I've had a lot of people saying, when is the community van coming? Hopefully, it's coming after this one that we're going to show today, because, well, it ended on Friday and then they already introduced this van. So fingers crossed, it's going to be the next one. It's been that long since I used the Lamp Revolver that I got to upgrade it from a low level mythical to max level mythical. So yeah, it just goes to show you that these weapons haven't been around for quite some time. Carbine. Okay. I actually like this weapon quite a lot. So what we're going to do is we're going to start off one or two games with no modules. I believe, by the way, the full set of this, you were able to buy this whole entire set for, I think, 400 coupons. So if you're interested and you have coupons, I think you'd be best off doing that rather than what I've just done. I seem to be playing this map quite a lot. I'm not going to complain too much because I do like this map. We'll start off with no modules, of course. Come on, I know you're there. I know you're there. I seen you. I got the Lamp Revolver. Sticky. Out. Start off with this. Missed. And again. Hit him once. Twice. Finally. It took forever to die. I see you too. One. Two. Nope. Okay. Okay. Doesn't care. Still doesn't care. Three shots with no module. Let's kind of get this thing going. Yes. Okay. So a pretty interesting. Someone's got the solar flare. I used to really like this weapon, the carbine. I really like it a lot. It's got a really good fire rate. Look at this. Hey, you. It's got a really, really good fire rate. He's already dead. He's dead now. Oh, is that a double headshot from me? I think so. Let's go. Oh, I got one of them. Again, with the minigun effect, you gotta get it going. Gotta get fire in it. You gotta fire early or you're dead. How is he getting away with this? Yes. No, I didn't get it. I did get the kill, but didn't get the score. All right, Lamp. Come on. Once. Twice. Yes. Took a little bit longer. So when you pick up ammo with the full set, you restore all of your ammo. I see you. One. Two, three. Oh, dude, the fire is good on this. And it has wall break. You guys been trying so hard to kill me. Come on. Let's go and get him. No! Okay, so it's got wall break. So I think X-ray would be sticky out. X-ray would be really good with this. X-ray modules, obviously. Or gadgets, hello. What? One, two. Two and no modules. That's a two-shot headshot and no modules. But again, my favorite thing with this has to be the fire rate. Fire rate is by far the best. Look at that. That's great. One, two, three. Got him. Let's go with this beast. I'm so gonna die. Oh, come on. One, two, one more. Three? How many shots? It's got chain damage, which is really good for things like this. This would be really good for point capture, especially if there's a lot of enemies on one flag. Let's get a nuke in there. And then let's charge it. Got him. Come on. Has 80 bullets. 80 bullets at one time. Sticky out. Are you on my team? You are on my team. Let's reload it. Okay, let's not. I wanted to see how long the reload would take. Where? You? Dead again. Come on. I'm so gonna die. I didn't stand a chance there. These guys are still in our spawn. Yes! I got so many assists. And I'm being solar flared. Right, I'm going in. Going in. Come on, we want 100 kills. We want 100 kills. Yes! I think I got the 100 too. It's not bad though. That's not bad. I think with the carbine, 27 kills is not bad. My team popped off apart from the dude who's bottom, who I think joined late. It's 27, 30, and 27. Solid. Yeah, like, let's put modules on this. I don't think I need a second game to show you. Okay, there's a couple of people actually using laser carbine on this. And I've put modules on it. Okay. We'll play this game probably twice. But I just need to check out the sniper in a little bit more detail. I actually do. One. There we go. Hi, Echo. Hello. The fire rate is so good on this. It's my favorite thing about it. Come on, one more. Yes! Yeah, the fire rate is my favorite thing about this sniper. Look at it. Look how many shots you can get off. You can fire so many. Don't let them. I know you're there. See what I mean? By the time they fire one, if they don't kill you, they're pretty much screwed. And it has wall breaking, which I know is not amazing, but I'll take wall breaking any day. I'll see ya. I'll see you too in my spawn. So yeah, don't be expecting like non-stop one-shot kills with this thing. But what I will say to you is like, even if you just hit somebody once, you know the next time they're probably dead, see? I'll take that. That was solid. I actually like that bridge game. All right, let's do it again. Let's do it again. Let's play from the start with this sniper. And then we'll do it in some ordinary games. It's good to see not many bots, should I say. All right, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Wait, yeah, there's a guy up there, I think. One, two. He's already dead. He's already dead. Okay, game from the start. Still up there? I see you. You should definitely be using wall brick. Hello, Echo. Oh, what's up, Bridger? Bridger on the bridge. Wait, are you on? Oh, what's up? What's up, bro? Yo, he's got the carbine too. My guy has. Yo, what's up? Bridger on the bridge. Oh, I'm out. It's nice to meet you on the bridge, Bridger. I'm telling you now, dude. This sniper is good. And I said it last time I used to use it. Three-shot wall-breaking kill. I need bullets, though. I wonder, right? I have currently... Nah, I was gonna say. I thought it would have fully restored all the ammunition I could carry. Come on. Yes. That seems like a bot. He's dead. Where's Bridger at? What's up? Sub X-Hacker because he pro at YouTube. Who? Who? Is he in the game? I think he's in the game. I don't know. Dude, I don't know, man. I got a pistol. Thank you for killing me. Come on. This game was falling a minute ago. I'm missing. That's clearly a bot, I think. It's dead. Come on, one. Oh. So yeah, honestly, laser carbine is a solid investment. Obviously, I need to check out the other weapons with modules as well. See how good or how bad they are. This bot's like, nah, I'm out. I'm so, darn it. Top window. I love when people try and hide from wall break weapons. It doesn't seem to end very well. Telling you, dude, this weapon is so worth investing in. I mean, I know it's quite pricey, but I imagine when I play some games, just ordinary games, there's probably gonna be a bunch of people rocking this weapon too. Come on. I'm backing away. Hit him once. Dead. Did I get a double kill? Nope. I died. Nice. Oh, they got a triple. Oh, baby, a triple. Nice. I see you. One. I'm sorry, bro. Headshots galore. One. Two. Oh! The fire rate of this has saved me in so many situations. I do love Conductor of Souls, though. Rest in peace, it used to be the OG GOAT. It's still pretty good, though, but not the go-to sniper anymore, is it? After it was nerfed. I've had so many assists here. One more. Yes. No. Where's Bridget chilling? Where are you chilling? Where's he chilling? There he is, just chilling there. One more. They already dead. Triple kill from the bridge. On the bridge. It's like a 3v3, but they've got one bot. And we don't. There you go. The fire rate won me that battle there. Yes! He's trying so hard. Yes! I might sneak that one in. Yeah, carbine is good. 23, 20, and 14. GG. That was a good battle. Apart from they had a bot. If they didn't, it would have been a little bit closer. All right, brand new game, Workshop. Let's try this one, shall we? That looks like a bot, too. There's a guy behind me shooting me. Unless it's a bot, I don't know. I don't think that was. Oh, come on. All right, let's try the Gatling. Because I actually heard that this is pretty decent with modules. Just gotta kind of tap it a little bit. Give it a little tap, tap, tap-a-roo. Pog. Oh, PPG. His name was Pog. Ah, they're both bots. Alright, fully auto modules. Coming in here, isn't he? There he is. Got him. There's another guy there, too. Going behind me, maybe. Got him. Stole the kill. Got him again. Yo, this game, the fire on this is good. I'll have to try it in, like, some death matches and just see how the gunfights are. It takes a little bit longer to reload. When you're firing 80 bullets, I'm not surprised. This has chain damage. One, two. Someone's right by me. Maybe not. There's a bot. I'm gonna die. 100% gonna die. Nope, managed to pull it off, too. Where? Who's shooting? How are they still getting kills, though? Sticky, out. Carbine, out. Melee, done. 65 bolts left in this. That's a shotgun, double. Double barrel. Got him. No, come on. You'll spawn him there. All right, fully auto modules. I'm dead again by the bots. Honestly, the bots of this game are actually OP. I wonder if a bot has ever finished top on a team. You know the top of the board? That was not a bot. So this thing, being the Lamp Revolver, has a little bit of bullet travel. Small map, it's probably not bad, but on a bigger map, it's probably not really good. One, two, three. I wonder if that transferred to you through the box. The box is someone else is shooting me. I just don't know where. There's a nuke. I honestly like these sets. Although I don't think they would... it's just really weird. Because the carbine doesn't feel like it fits in this set. Or should I say the Gatling doesn't feel like it fits in this set. The lamp and the carbine feel like go together. How many shots? There we go. Five through the wall. I feel like that Gatling just doesn't feel like it goes in this set. Guy behind me. See ya. Got him. Got him. They're not both dying by that bot, bro. It's a shame that this is game, like, the thing that you're doing most in this game now is trying to find not the bots. What a kill! You see that? It's got ruined by that bot. These dudes are just standing here because they're not going to move until someone fights them. So I don't really want to say this set is great while playing bots. There's only a handful of maps that people be playing these days, so I guess we'll head to those maps and see how we do. Got him. Another one. See ya. You see ya. Two of them. Not dying by both of them. Yes. I'm dead still. Even through the wall, I'm dead. That'll do. Not quite 50 kills on my team, but I'll take that. It's hard work finding active lobbies. I'm gonna say two out of the three on their team were 100% bots. All right, well, School of Silence. It's usually my go-to map when I'm trying to find peeps, because I do find a couple of bots in here. A lot of the time, I don't find box. We'll see how we do. We stand a chance against the Gatling gun. Two dudes down here. There's one. There's... I can't see. I generally couldn't see. Go and get him. Kill assist. Come on. It's a bot. He's dead. Two. One more. No! You stole my... I was gonna kill him. One, two, three. Okay. There's two of them in here. Yes, that's better. That's much better. Sticky out. I'm probably gonna die here. Oh, man, I didn't have time to switch the weapons. Yes, done. Okay. Then watch the spawns. Someone's coming. Everyone's like fighting in the middle. Nuke, can we get it out? I can't move. I'm stuck on someone else's sticky. The problem with this is you've got to pre-fire. You really do. Oh, you're just not going to win. Come on, I know that bot sees me. I know you do, and I know you're low. Don't let him steal the kills. Don't let him steal the kills. I think he died still. Sticky out. I'm out. I'm out myself. Someone's shooting me from behind. There he is. Oh, I nearly got him too. You need this to be at full capacity or you're just not going to win the gunfight. Yes, one more. Yes, we might as well pull that off too. Just got to keep firing. Still in second place though. Got him. Now we're in first. Now I'm dead. Get him with the nuke. No! Come on. Got one of them. I'm so gonna die. I don't know what that was, but I'm so dead. We got him. Uno'd. Yes. Come on, one more. Yes! I'll take... I think I still killed him. I think. Yeah, the time to kill on this is actually quite impressive. I can't see, man. Whatever that is, I can't see. A single thing. I wasted my modules. Oh! Come on. Gotta get one double. I'm telling you now, the Gatling's good. And the lamp close range is actually impressive too. I'll take that. Whew, that was a good game. 27, 21, 18, 13, 4, and 6. That was a pretty good game. All right, so we'll sneak in one more, because we can. And we'll see how we do. Oh, that was lag. Come on. One. No, I couldn't get it in time. That was better. I gotta get up. The reason why I've started using this is a little bit easier than the pulling socket to get up top. Even though I'm failing incredibly easily. Come on. That's a dislike. There we go. Got it. He's gotta die. There we go. I don't know if that guy is lagging or he's trying to type something in chat. I don't know. Sticky out though. Please die. Dude, how many shots? He didn't die from three shots. One. Two. Three. He finally died. That's better. I didn't get that kill either, dude. Jetpacks are still really decent to use, aren't they? I think they're OP though. Not like they used to be. Got him. One more. There you go. That's better. That's much better. That's much better. Carbine saves the day, man. So many times. If you're still watching in today's video, let me know in the comments. I'm just curious as to how many of you make it to the end of the videos. Just comment. They echo the laser carbine is pog. What you gotta say? And I'll know it's you. And I know you made it to the end then. Come on! Oh, nice. Okay, we got him. Got him that time. Got him that time. I don't think I'll get a first place, but we might. Gotta hold on to this second if we're lucky. With the Gatlins. Horns have actually been a little bit kind to me in this map for once. Dead. He's dead. Can we make it a triple? Yes! Honestly, there's no point in even trying to reload your primary. It just takes that long. One, two. Should be dead. Yeah, there you go. Got the assist for that. Stay away. What? There you go, dead. To fire a nuke. Didn't get a nuke kill. Sticky out. One, two. Yes. One more. One more kill. I'll take a second. It's a solid second place there. But I'm curious as to who was top and how many points they actually have. 45. Yo, okay. There's no way I was catching that. So, there we go. The set is actually really good. Hank Gatlin, probably one of the best minigun effect weapons I've used. The time to kill ratio on this was really impressive. Lamp, I don't know, it was hit and miss. It was getting some kills, but other times it wasn't doing much at all, as you've seen in that last game. This is pretty good for small, close proximity maps. But if I was to say to invest in anything, I would probably say the carbine would be my preferred investment because the fire rate is so helpful. And then I'd say the Gatlin. It's close between these. If you got the gems, I'd say get both of them. I wouldn't advise getting that. But overall, pretty solid set. And I was quite impressed. I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.